feel like I made the mistake of saying that I'm gonna try to get sober. One more kiss. Because this fucking addiction seems to be taking over. One last glass, you and I are over. Almost over. So set your beard down and hold your motherfucking microphones up high to the sky. Times one last sip, you and I are over. Almost over. Because I'm ready to dead that shit, pour out a little liquor. Almost over, almost over. You can't go far because you fall back over. Almost over, almost over, over. Okay, man. What is he, drunk, man? Too much consumption of the liquid courage has got this kid feeling really malnourished as he continues to search for the four-leaf clover that he planted as a seed. Man, he really needs it to flourish because he's down on his luck for quite some time. He can't even figure out how to rhyme. He seems to mention it in every line of every verse. Felt like it was a gift, but ended up seeming like it was a curse. First things first, it was you who placed yourself in the worst case of scenarios. One last dance and say goodnight. One more chance to close your eyes. It's over. Good try. You were almost over. So you can't point the finger and aim the blame at her. Never had to try. Stumbling, falling, as he's slipping, now he's crawling. His two hands hold up onto the fucking wall of the hallway, attempting to hold himself up. He's pretending to be sober as fuck, but he's fucked, man. He's pretending that shit like always. Opposite of sober, head hunched over. Your plans for tonight, I hate to spoil it, but it seems to be that your boyfriend is at his end. He's got a date with the toilet too.
Yeah, that's brutal.
Don't
he's
man.
Up.